The new federal duck stamp and junior duck stamp for 2019 and 2020. Leaders from the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service unveiled the new stamps at Bass Pro in Springfield earlier today. This stamp plays a critical role in wildlife conservation. Sales from the stamp raise money to protect millions of acres of habitats and wildlife refugees across the country. Nicole Jun won the honor of having her art featured on the Junior Duck stamp. She told us her art teacher suggested she enter her work, and the experience has given her a true interest in conservation.
I feel like through this contest, my knowledge on conservation has been more increased, and that in the future, I would like to be more active and involved more in wildlife and conservation.
The federal duck stamp involves the only juried art competition held by the federal government.